focus on the high-level language, third-generation language. The restrictions in the usage of machine and assembly languages prompted people to develop a language with the following features. Simple and user-friendly language. Language which is machine independent. Owing to the above-mentioned features, it became easy to learn and use the computer languages. A large number of people started writing computer programs using these languages. That is why it is known as high-level language, HLL. High-level language is quite similar to the English language. Basic C, C++, Java, etc. are some of the very popular examples of high-level languages. High-level language programs need to be translated into machine language by using the translator programs. There are two types of translator programs that are as follows. Interpreter. Translator program is used to convert a high-level language program into machine language. An interpreter translates line by line, executes the instruction and then repeats the procedure for the remaining instructions. In case, if any errors are found, they are to be immediately removed. The converted form is not stored anywhere, therefore it has to be generated at the time of execution of a program. Interpreter programs are preferred for beginners and are slow in execution speed. Let us take an example. Suppose the French president is visiting India on an official tour. In order to understand each other, both French president and Indian prime minister require an interpreter who can interpret French language into English language and vice versa. Compiler is a translator program used to convert a high-level language program into a machine language. A compiler translates the whole program at once, that is, it generates the object code for the program along with the list of errors. The execution is very fast. Let me share another interesting fact that the first interactive computer game was Space War. Let us now move on and talk about the fourth generation language, 4GL. Fourth generation languages are closer to human language than any other high-level languages. Fourth generation languages are a combination of languages with the following features. Highly user-friendly and independent of any operating system. Very high speed of execution. Minimum efforts from the user to obtain any information. Designed to reduce level of programming efforts. Designed to reduce the overall time it takes to develop software and the cost of software development. In 4GL, the user has to specify only the required output and the format of the output without bothering about the steps required to obtain that. Let me share a fact with you. Locator Identifier Separation Protocol, LISP, was the first computer language for writing artificial intelligence programs. It was created by John McCarthy. Okay, students, let us know more. Fortran was one of the earliest languages and was designed for scientists and engineers. COBOL was designed for business users. Now, let us briefly sum up about computer languages and their features. Machine uses binary codes to depict operators and data. Machine dependent, only language directly understood by a computer. Assembly uses mnemonic codes or symbol instead of binary numbers. Machine dependent has to be converted into machine language by translator programs. Assemblers. High level uses English words and mathematical operators. Machine independent has to be converted into machine language by translator programs, interpreters and compilers. 4GL machine independent. Minimal user skills required to obtain results. Application development tool. Students, in software development, beta release refers to a product or a technology which is still in development but released only for testing and evaluation purpose. Let us quickly glance through the key points discussed in this chapter. Programming is the process of writing specific instructions in a computer language. Machine language is the only language that the computer understands. Syntax are the rules governing the formation of statements in a programming language. An interpreter translates line by line, whereas a computer translates the whole program at once. The term software was first used by John W. Tukey in 1957.